Well, a really bad rain had came and plugged up a culvert over at my dad's house, and his property is pretty infamous for having copperheads. And as I was cleaning out the culvert, I ended up getting bit by a little baby snake, and for like the next 3 days, you know, I ended up staying at home and fighting it off, and wrote this song directly after being bit in the hand by a copperhead. Wasn't no big thing. Shovels in the shed. Pistols in the pawn shop. Shovels in the shed. But they're out of reach. That snake's beneath my bed. You know, I woke up one morning from a padded cell. Woke up one morning from a dream to hell. Talking about the asylum before they threw me in that place. Never saw no snakes. There's a snake hissing. There's a snake hissing. That was fun.